On the first page of a story, the future's seen.